when you're using 2 pound line and an 80th ounce jig under a little bobber, it just doesn't get much better.